arms, Maria. And welcome to another Tranquil Tones ASMR video. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you some items that I bought when I went to haul shopping just the other day. I didn't buy a lot, not like my other videos. Few nice little bits, so I'm going to share them with you tonight. So let's get started. So I obviously went to Primark again, and I saw these and I wasn't going to get them, but then when I saw how much they were, let me just show you them. I got some Minnie Mouse trainers. Now these were £5. These were a right bargain. To be fair, they are quite nice to look at. I like the colour, nice red colour. What I'm gonna do, actually, I'm gonna cut these. They were supposed to be £12, but I got them for £5. And I do love a good bargain. So, this is what they look like up close. Just lovely red material. I think it's suede. And then the heel is quite thick. Well, the base of the shoe is not like a wedge. It's nice and spotty. And then you've got these laces. Minnie Mouse, just her face there. Again, I have bought these as an incentive. I do this, I say to myself, I will wear these when I actually do go to Disney World. I know a few of you have messaged saying, no, you need comfortable shoes. When I went to Paris, I know it's nowhere near as big as Florida, but I was doing my research and a lot of people were saying wear comfy shoes, but I do a lot of walking anyway, like in my walking boots and stuff, so I'm quite used to walking really. But Florida might be a different ball game, but because it is so big, but oh, and it says mini on the back. It just says it there. So yeah, I thought they're not bad for a fiver. Bargain. My latest Minnie Mouse shoes. I forgot what the shoes I've got, Disney wise. I forgot because I put them in the cupboard and I forget about them. Oops. Okay. The next item. Which is also from Primark. What's this? This is a Lion King t-shirt. What you would wear like if you were going to bed or if you were just lounging around. I think they call it loungewear. So just a nice comfy t-shirt. They didn't have it in my size. I would normally go for medium, so I got a large. But for £3, I'm not bothered at all. I will still wear it for £3. And to be fair, I do like baggy tops. I feel more comfortable in them. Like, it's nothing too tight, and plus it is Lion King. So can you see Simba? I'm a fussy. That's like a little label saying Lion King at Primark. It says, remember who you are. And on the back, it's just their picture of them from behind. So when they're looking, I think they're there in that father-son chat, aren't they? Yeah, it's glittery as well, which I like. I like a bit of glitter. And I like how the collar is black. It stand out nicely. But yeah, £3, that's really good. Really, really happy with this purchase. So I'll definitely wear it in my videos. It's not often I buy yellow. I did wear the yellow jumper with the collar in a couple of my videos not so long ago, but yeah, I don't usually buy yellow. I don't really know why, but it's a nice bright colour, isn't it? So there we go, my Lion King loungewear t-shirt, pyjama top. Okay, the next item are these. These are the first time Primark I've had these, because I visit Primark, well, I have been there quite a lot in the last 6 months, and this is the first time I've seen Marie. They call them as invisible socks. So it's these socks what you wear if you're wearing like flat shoes. So it looks like you're still barefoot if you just, but you're not. These socks are there just for extra support, I think. But on the lovely. They're the designs I've got. Oh, she's wonderful. See, I do like the packaging. I like the little picture of her there, so I don't know if I'd use these. I'd hate to get them ruined. I don't know if it's just whenever I buy Disney items, I like to keep them in good condition. Even though it's not official Disney, I know that. But I'd be annoyed and upset if I ruin them or if I got holes in them. Especially when it's marine. Then again, I do wear my Dumbo socks and I've got Mickey Mouse, Minnie Mouse, Donald Duck socks. I did so many Disney ones this time around. They've actually done a rearrange at the shop and they've moved the sock. I think because Christmas has been and gone, they've got a bit more room in the store now. And the sock department bit was just loads bigger than normal. They had so many different Disney, and there's loads of Harry Potter as well. Disney and Harry Potter are like the two major brands you see in Primark at the moment. But then again, there was a lot of Stranger Things in there. There was some Riverdale and some Star Wars and obviously Friends. That's come out again. But yeah. My beautiful Marie. Which isn't actually Disney related. I saw these and I thought I'd give them a go. These are like tights where they're supposed to shape like the area around your thumb, your bum, your tummy and your thighs. I know I'm not fat or anything, but I am big boned and I feel a bit chunky sometimes. That's why I buy skirts and I say to myself, oh yeah, I'm going to wear them, and then when I do put them on I feel a bit chunky. So I saw these and they're £3.50. I thought I'd get large, see what they're like. I'm going to feel comfortable as well. If they're too tight I'll be panicking in case I stretch them and then they ladder or anything like that. So I do like wearing tights. I think it's a very smart look as well. It's makes a nice change than wearing trousers all the time. So I will get my legs out. I will get my legs out. And these are 80 denier. Is Disney related. I got a Bambi mug. Thinking about it, have I already got one? I can't remember, I don't think I have. I was thinking about it. No, I don't think I have. I'm getting confused with the Christmas decorations, I think, that I bought in my last video. Yeah, again, I've got an offer. I think it says £3. In that plastic, which I absolutely hate. It's so loud. It's very hard to actually open it up in a nice relaxing way because it's just so loud. Oops, where is it? Hoping Bambi will just lift out just like that. Oh, look at it. And that's what inside looks like. Beautiful. I will be using these. I never use my mugs. Got a couple of Disney mugs now, I think. Oh, this might be my fourth one actually. But I won't use them because for me, it will be for display purposes only. I'd hate to get them stained, ruined, chipped. I don't drink tea or coffee anyway, only hot chocolate. So it's not often I drink hot drinks at all. Absolutely lovely. Nice little black nose. The next item. I saw these and I thought, wow, I've got to get these. I won't ever use them, but I thought the packaging was really, really great. It was very eye-catching. The Wake Up Disney Princess false eyelashes. I saw it and I thought for £2 I'll just grab it, I'll have it. It's like in that really shiny, is it iridescent packaging? Really shiny in the light. then it says here at the top, looking good girl. And then you've got Princess Aurora from Sleeping Beauty. You've got Snow White from Snow White. Cinderella from Cinderella. And Princess Jasmine from Aladdin. These don't actually come with any glue or anything, it's just the lashes. I've never known that before, if I'm honest. Usually eyelashes do come with glue, but I won't be using them anyway, so it's not a problem for me. It just makes me happy when I look at it every time. It's just, it's so pretty and attractive to look at. It's just, I just love it. This Mickey Mouse shower cap, and it's got sequins inside. I saw it, and even though I don't wear shower caps, because I tie my hair up that high, the water doesn't go near my hair anyway, but I saw it. So, I am actually going to open this. Because I saw a video, I think it was Emma Whispers Red. I'm sure she did a video and it involved a shower cap. Was it on a mannequin? I can't remember. But that shower cap sound. Oh, it blew me away. It was just so relaxing. So I'm hoping this will have the same effect. Plastic feels really nice actually. To be fair, it's got some like material here where I think it would get damaged in the shower anyway. It looks like red ribbon kind of thing. I bet it would sound really good having like a water spray bottle. Yeah, they're the kind of plastic sounds I do like. I know it sounds strange, but it's like a soft, it's like a soft plastic, isn't it? It's like, oh, it's just so nice and relaxing. The next item I bought from Primark were these shoes. Now, they are obviously not Converse. I only paid £6 for these. £6. And I quite liked them in red. They did all sorts of different colours. Blue, beige, cream, like a baby pink. There was white, black. I think there was a brown. Oh, I've had every colour. I get this off. But I quite like these shoes because these are very casual and they are quite comfortable as well. And I don't actually have these in red. I've got them in white and I've got them in like a black. Black and white colour. I can't really afford Converse. I'd rather buy. I know people say you get what you pay for, and I do agree with that. But I can't resist a bargain. But my other shoes, what I've bought from Primark, have lasted years. You know, I think it depends where you wear them, you know, and what you do with them. Obviously, you don't go running through a muddy forest or anything like that. But these are them. So you've got like the white tip just at the front. Nice rubbery front part of the shoe. And you've got this lovely vibrant red. Very bright. And then you've got these white laces. Let's just do you a little so they're nothing too exciting. Well, nice, I like them. I think they'll go with most things. Like, I will wear them with skinny jeans. And they might look good with some back tights if you're wearing something like a nice skirt. Might look a bit quirky, but yeah, I think it'll work. Definitely something what I would wear if I'm going shopping, going to the cinema. For like a meal out, something, just something casual, something fun. I just got some labelling there, just at the bottom, just on the bottom of this hole. And these are a size 6, and you've got this little loop here. I mean, I don't hang my shoes up, I just put them in the cupboard. I don't think I know anybody that hooks the shoes up, if I'm honest. But it could be just for decoration as well. Just so yeah, there's my fake Converse shoes. Oh, they're alright, aren't they? The next item I got some Minnie Mouse socks. Now, I don't really need any more socks. I have got quite a lot of socks. But I don't have these. And I thought, I can't really leave without getting them. Mustard yellow colour, black, and some grey and white. Obviously, three different designs, but very similar in colour. I like to wear my Disney socks on my days off. Not when I'm at work, because at work they will get ruined because I wear steel toe cap boots. The next item I don't actually remember getting this when I had a quick look in the bags earlier. Oh, I don't remember getting this. I like the colours on it as well, on a white background. There she is, Minnie Mouse. It is a size medium. It's just like a plain t-shirt with this nice picture of Minnie Mouse. I do like the colours on it, like these round here. And it looks nice on a white background. It's like it stands out. I will definitely wear this in one of my videos. It's not often I wear white, I don't think, unless I'm wearing pajamas. This was £5. Yeah, £5. These are the last two items that I bought from Primark. I do have another bag of things here to show you. But when you queue at Primark, there's like a little bit of like, it's not fencing. It's like a, what do you call it? I suppose it's like fencing. And they put a load of clip strips on. A clip strip is basically, clip it onto the like the metal wire, and it has like a load of face masks all connected to this clip strip in a line. And there was all, when you queue, there's tons of like face masks, there's tons of like lip glosses, like by various different pops, like in drinks, like there's a Coke lip gloss, there's a Sprite. Even name ones after sweets like refreshers. They have all sorts of novelty face masks and lip glosses, but they also do a lot of Disney ones, and this is where I get my Disney ones. they're always hung up when you queue up at the till. So I saw this one. I've already got a Princess Aurora one, but not with this design. And this is a sheet mask. I always have to try and be careful how I pronounce that. And it is peach. There, you can see her there. I do like the sounds from like face mask packaging. Slightly, you can hear the product on the mask, like squelching slightly. Again, I won't be using these. I just bought these mainly for the packaging. I just think, like, another thing for me to collect. One day I might use them, who knows, but I might have to do a video on them because I've got quite a lot now. If anybody wants to send me any of these, please do. I think they're absolutely adorable and I love them. Yeah, and it's like that iridescent packaging again. Very shiny. And that one was only £2, usually about £3. And here we have Minnie and Mickey Mouse. And this is a true love face mask. It's pomegranate. It's supposed to leave your skin refreshed and moisturized. And this is another sheet mask. Sheet mask seems to be very popular nowadays. I've never seen them. I think in the last year, that's when I started seeing more and more, and I do like them. They're a lot easier to use as well, because you just peel it off like that. And then any residue, I do like rub it into my skin, so I don't need to wash my face afterwards. Like if you're applying like a mask, like a clay mask or anything like that, you'd have to wash it off. But these are sort of not messy at all. Some of them you will have to, like, it will say that you will have to like rinse off the residue, yeah, wash off excess, but I've had some masks where it says you don't need to, just rub in the excess and it'll soak into your skin. And they make them look so pretty as well, like the designs and the shapes. So there's more face masks added to my collection. Okay, they're all the items I bought from Primark. Let's just move that bag out of the way. And this one, I've got two bags left. I'll show you this one first. This is from a store called Hallmark. Hallmark are quite popular for their cards. They're quite a nice brand in cards, very good quality. This is where I bought my Woodwick candles, because the Woodwick candles were on offer. I think they usually retail about £20 up, you know, plus. However, I got my large Woodwick candle for about £11, so I did save a lot of money. But I saw this. saw this as I was leaving. And they do alphabet letters for Disney. I think these are aimed for when, I got the impression it's like if you're having, you know, you're having a baby, or you know someone who's having a baby, you get them something like this as a gift. However, I saw it and I thought, right, I'm having it for myself. So, I got the letter M because my name is Maria and it starts with the letter M. So, can you guess which Disney character was featured on this? All different letters, and each letter had obviously a Disney character that starts with the same letter. I could have easily bought more. So, oh, you can see her face, but there she is. Now, this was the only one they had, and it was a display. This was on display. They didn't have any more in the back, so I said, look, can I buy the display one? She's like, yeah, of course you can. So I was like, oh, thank God. I'm so happy. Oops. Oh, God. I hate those sounds as well. Polystyrene just sticks to your fingers. So nice. That's nice. I know plastic's bad, but my God, it just produced a nice sound. Simple, but oh, I love it. It's just, they do make like a nice gift for somebody as well. If you want to put a smile back on someone's face, or if you want to cheer someone up, I think this would make a lovely gift. The letter of their name along with a Disney character, you know, and it's nice and small and you can practically put it anywhere, you know, have it on display, and it just it really makes me happy anyway. It just, so if you're interested, these are from Hallmark. Ideal gifts for, yeah, like I say, like a baby shower, or if you, like I say, just for someone's birthday, or if they're having a bad time, you just want to cheer them up. just some little. Yes, I love it. I absolutely love it. The Disney Enchanting collection. I'm assuming it's official Disney. I think you can get it. There's a website, enesco.co.uk. E-N-E-S-C-O, Enesco. So I'm assuming you can get them on there as well. If anybody wants to know this website, just let me know and I'll write it down in the comments. But yeah. Nice, wonderful gift. The next item I bought another pair of Disney pants. These were in the sale. These were £2. And it's 101 Dalmatians. Because they were on the sale rack, they didn't have much choice in size. These ones are a large. I do have quite a peachy bum, so the large ones, I can squeeze into a medium, but the large ones, I think they're more comfortable. At the end of the day, you want to be comfortable and you don't really want to restrict anything down there because it's not very good, is it? It's not very hygienic. And they do say not to wear tight underwear anyway, especially around your front bum. But yeah, I got my 101 Dalmatian. Yeah, they like if you suffer with like cystitis or thrush, I have heard that never wear tight underwear, especially when you're suffering with those too. Because you want your skin to breathe, you know. I suppose it makes sense anyway, doesn't it? I like my skin to breathe. Even though I haven't got those symptoms, so you want to be comfortable at the end of the day, don't you? Now, I I was very excited when I saw this because little me, Kami, she uses these in her videos. I'm sure she's got a black one of these. But I found a rose quartz massage roller. And I thought, oh, I've got to have it. I've got to have it. I sold it for £2. I mean, I think somebody must have accidentally put these in the reduction thing. Because they are retailed at £12.99 and it's not damaged or anything. But I thought, oh, I'm having that for £2. So, yeah, I thought, oh, this will come in handy for ASMR videos. So I am going to have a look inside. And because I am a fan of crystals anyway, and this is rose quartz. Whispers red. Oh, I think she might have one. I think Maria Gentle Whispering has got one. And now Maria Tranquil Tones has one. Oh. Now it does weigh a bit. It's nice and solid. Can see how this is where the rose quartz is, and the handle there is rose quartz. This one is as well. It's nice and smooth. Oh, I can't wait to try this out. Cool as well. That's really cool. That's quite soothing actually. Oh, that's so nice. Oh, the actual rose quartz is very cold. But it's really nice. I suppose it is quite relaxing as well. I like those ice globes that Little Me Kami uses. I'm hoping she uses them on me when I go and see her. Oh, and I'm hoping she does a back massage on me. I've seen her. She's very good at those. And a facial. Oh, she could do anything. Yeah, this is I feel like a professional now because all the famous like Marie Gentle Whispering and Emma Whispers Red and Little Me Kami, they all use these, so I feel really proud to have one. I must admit, I've never seen one before. Maybe at the end of last year, that's when I first started seeing them, so I'm assuming they're a new thing. I think Little Me Kami, hers are black, I don't know what stone it'll be. Is it a black obsidian? I don't know. But, oh, yes, can't wait. So happy with that. So happy. Okay, we've still got a couple of bits to go. Oops. I went into New Look and I love my earrings. I love anything simple like this, but sparkly. And these really caught my eye. Because I've got my three-piece holes at the bottom of the lobe done. I thought these would look nice. Yeah, I like these studs. I think they look very elegant, classy, but they're very sparkly and eye-catching. Just very simple studs. But I think they can really make an outfit look really nice and highlight your face. Just that sparkly, they're hurting my eyes. I might need to wear some sunglasses. And these were $4.99. Oh, I can't wait to wear them. I do wear stuff like this for work. But I also like to wear these like when I'm not at work. So nice. There's a woman who I work with, her name's Fiona, and she has loads of piercings all over her ears, and she wears things like this, and honestly you can spot her a mile away. Her ears are like glowing, so sparkly. They look so gorgeous, and I think, wow, I want my ears to look like that. Oh, I think they're absolutely lovely. I also got another pair of earrings. Now these are, I like these. It's not often I wear hoops. I've got hoops in today, but these are like smaller hoops, but they've got like a shiny diamond and some heart detail. If you can see them there. I just saw them and I thought, wow, they look so pretty. They look really nice. Just simple jewellery, but very, very, oh, I just think they're so elegant. And the packaging is quite nice as well, I like the sparkles at the top. I can't wait to wear these as well. I think these would look nice when you have like a ponytail, you know, very noticeable. I like to show off my earrings as well. When I have my hair down, you know, it just covers up my ears anyway, so you can't really see my earrings. It's pointless really, but oh, these are nice. I do like these. Little heart hoops. Primark jewellery, I never buy from there because they're not that sparkly enough for me. Sometimes you pay the same price as New Look, and New Look's jewellery just looks so much more, yeah, it has a bit more of a wow factor for me. So I do like the New Look jewellery. I've never had an issue with it. The gift company, and they do really lovely, beautiful ornamental gifts. They do very quirky as well. They do like a lot of metal type gifts as well, and steampunk and different types of clocks, really lovely vintage clocks and candles. Oh, beautiful. I could go on. They do a lot of Buddha ornaments, and like indoor water fountains and stuff like that. She's kindly wrapped up my items. This is the first of two. So. I saw this when I was paying for my first gift, for my first item, and this was hung up on a wall behind her. And I looked at it, and it felt like it, what's the word? It meant a lot to me. Like, it was personal to me, yes. Obviously, as you can see, it's a plaque, but I really liked what it said on the front. Because it's true, you know. Life is an adventure. Explore, dream, and discover. I thought that was really lovely when I saw that. I thought, right, I'm buying that. It was only £3 as well, £3. I'm sure a lot of people can like relate to it, and so no matter what bad stuff you're going through, just think it's just an adventure. It's just experience, you know. You deal with it, you move on to the next. Yeah. I thought it was a wonderful black. Really loved it. And the last one. also in the window. And I had to get it. I absolutely love it. Because it's so true. Especially the last bit. This home runs on love, laughter, and lots of Disney. Lots and lots of Disney. This was a fiver. I think it was knocked down from £10. If there's any Disney fans out there, have a look on the gift company website if you're interested. I'm sure if you typed in Disney plaques, they might be on eBay, Amazon, even Etsy. But I think it's wonderful, lovely. I might even have it like in my videos, like just to help cover up my mic a bit. Just, it's not too restrictive, is it? I don't think so. But yeah. So yeah, there we go. I do believe that is everything that I bought. So. I hope you all enjoy this video. I do enjoy my showing you what I've bought videos. It does bring me a lot of joy. I do enjoy it. If you would like to support me on my channel, then please subscribe. If you would like to contact me, then please message me through Instagram or Facebook. I have just received another patron. Her name is Patsy. Thank you so much, Patsy. I do appreciate your support on there, so thank you very much. If you would like to support me on any of the platforms, they are listed down below. Doing very, very well, and I will see you all again very, very soon. Take care.